Good evening. I'm Sean Royal.
And I'm Kate Prisco.
And this is your Buckeye Weekly Update. With the kiddo summer programming right around the corner, we have hired a few counselors. But, you know, I mess this up all the time. Let them just introduce themselves.
Hey there, I'm Shannon Terracina. I'm a program counselor here at Buckeye Recreation Center. I'm super excited to have an awesome summer with you guys.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. My name's Hannah. I'm also a program counselor at Buckeye Recreation Center. Can't wait to have a super fun and safe summer.
See, now wasn't that more fun letting them introduce themselves?
Well, I'm excited they're going to be part of our team, but what are they going to be doing?
Well, funny you ask.
So we are down here in Buckeye Creek, and we found some pretty cool critters. We've got a little salamander here and a crawfish. So you can see the salamander is actually probably just got done being a tadpole and just grew some legs. Still got some external gills, so that's pretty cool. These guys like to hide under all the rocks in these shallow creek areas right here. So it's a ton of fun coming out here, flipping rocks and looking for critters. If your kid wants to come out and have fun this summer, we're going to be doing some programming this summer where we're going to be splashing around in creeks just like this, going on hikes and doing lots of crafts and fun activities. So if you're interested, sign up on beachrecreation.recdesk.com.
Thanks, Marissa. Let's go check in with Sean. He's out at Lake Coffee to tell us a little bit that's going on over there.
Thanks, Kate. So as you can see behind me, we are finishing up the bathroom here at Lake Coffee. And next week on June 6th, we're actually going to be doing a ribbon cutting. Everybody is invited. It's going to be at 8:45 a.m. And right after that, we're going to be heading into our fishing derby at 9 o'clock. So if you're looking this way, our beautiful lake out here, and next weekend, we will have our fishing derby. We will have flags set up for all the kids. So we're going to keep everybody socially distant. We're not going to have registration this year. Kids come in, get their goodie bags, find their spot around the lake, and the fish derby will start at 9 o'clock.
You know, it doesn't matter how many times you cast, you're never going to catch a fish. I don't know, just like sports, and everyone will come back.
Actually, Boston Energy Supercross comes back this Sunday.
We all know that's not a sport.
You know, Jared, motocross is a sport. You're wrong. Yeah, forget it. I'm gonna go hang out with Kate.
So hard. What is taking so long?
Was a little rougher than it looked from over there.
Alright, well Sean's going to get his kayak rental. You guys can rent a kayak too. Go to beachrecreation.recdesk.com or give us a call at 828-387-3003 and you can rent a canoe or kayak for 2 hours for free. Make sure that it's Monday through Friday, 9 to 4, and you can come on down and get your canoe too.
We're really excited that we get to loan out our boats again. So if you're interested in renting a kayak, give us a call or register online.
So I got to run into some of our furry friends this week. See if you recognize this little guy.
Thanks, Susie. And don't forget to send your photo of your pet, and we'll feature you in next week's video.
Thank you for tuning in tonight on Buckeye Weekly Update,
your recreation destination.